This vehicle needed new rotors, but the old pads have plenty of life left. No need to replace these. To ensure proper mating, we want to take this glazed surface off the old pads. You want to wear a mask. Brake dust is no joke. Then, with your heavy grit sandpaper on a flat surface, you just take your brake pad, rub it back and forth, taking off that top glazed layer. When you're finished, spray it off with brake clean, and voila, a fresh new surface for your brand new rotors.